The stadium is buzzing already, and with good cause. Two top sides ready to go at it, and this should be something special on the pitch. It is always a high-profile occasion when Chelsea and Arsenal collide, and the venue for this game is Stamford Bridge here in West London. Derek Gray alongside Stuart Robson for this London derby. Stuart, what do you expect to see today?
Well, Derek, you're absolutely right. Chelsea versus Arsenal has become a big game in recent times, and this shouldn't be any different. I'm certainly looking forward to this one. They're two excellent teams.
Here's the lineup for Chelsea.
Well, they're starting with an attacking 4-5-1 formation with three players.
Oh, big chance here! And the keeper's hand does the trick. And he clears the danger. Enzo Fernandez.
Good refereeing. He's just letting everybody know who's in charge here.
As you can see, Havertz does so well to create the chance with this dribble, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that. Well, he's got to make some changes now just to get his side back in this game.
And away they go again. What effect will that goal have on Chelsea? We're going to find out. Chelsea get the decision from the referee. A very effective clearance. Textbook closing down. And now they're on the attack. Possession lost by Arsenal. What can Chelsea do from this position? Good idea. And that was goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
It's absolutely remarkable. His reflexes were brilliant there.
Caicedo. Now, may be room here for the counter-attack. Rosar, they need to get bodies back. It has to be! Full credit, wonderful stop. An example of a goalkeeper in top form here. Fine work from Chelsea to win the ball back. Really good, strong tackle, and it'll be a throw-in. And he has options available. Zinchenko.
Manager's relief there.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller.
Well, here it is again. Havertz goes past his man so easily, and Havertz's finish gives the keeper no chance. He hits it with such venom.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Palmer, and Chelsea looking dangerous. Chance for the leveller, and the keeper there to deal with it. Position to clear it away. Sterling. He read the situation defensively and did his job. He's in here. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day. It's superb scoring for him.
Let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And then through on goal, it just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So back underway. 3-1 the score. Palmer. We're making considerable progress with the ball. Forward lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage time. White. It's
frustration building around the stadium. They've been so poor today, way below their usual standard.
And the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at Stamford Bridge. Is moving again. First half struggles for Chelsea, there for all to see. Can they make a better fist of it this half? Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And teammates to play it to. And it's a long way off target, you've got to say. Time it is here. Havertz. Well, it's a pretty low line at the moment. William Saliba. Chelsea now. Conor Gallagher. Madueke. Can he make it count? A goal! As they cut it to their advantage. Still plenty of life in this match.
Well, as you can see, he beats the defender so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
Well, the match continues, the arithmetic having been altered by Chelsea. Martin Ødegaard. Well, Arsenal have lost the ball here. Madueke. We're using the space really well. Can they push on? There's eyes for goal. It's come off the keeper. There's the cutback. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Can he finish? Oh, a really crisp effort, but just wide. And they will make the change now. Defending! short one. Can he open them up here? Trossard. Will it be? Oh, a goal for Arsenal. It's theirs to lose now.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect, and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Caicedo. Di Sassi. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Fluency of movement. Shot attempted. It's still alive. And problem solved for now. And teammates around him. Fine reading of the situation. Might be ideal for the counter. Real chance. Great movement. Textbook defending inside the box. Well, not far away from full time. We know, Stuart, don't we, that Chelsea can play much better than this.
Well, there are two main reasons why they're losing this game. Firstly, they've not shown enough desire to close the opposition down. And secondly, they haven't defended their box well enough. It's been a poor defensive display.
Still on for him. That is how to keep it out of the net. He won't be through here. Can he convert? Well, you've got to give him credit for that piece of defending. To add on 3 additional minutes. Trossard. Oh, he's lost possession. And angling it back. Blocked it brilliantly. And danger still. So the final whistle, and Chelsea take nothing at all from this fixture. What did you make of it?
Well, Derek, they're certainly off the pace today. Beaten to the ball in too many key areas. They need to refocus now and perform better next time out.